And then getting ready for phase two coming up this afternoon. Their solo performances. Kevin Coleman from Louisiana and California's. Twists at the same altitude as he arches over and then kicks the airplane around three times, four times, five times to lose altitude. So to maintain the altitude in the slow roll.